Van, my day, this is the day that we have been waiting for, the day that we have been prayed for almost 2 years. And now, God allows everything to happen in His perfect time, as what the Bible says in Isaiah 60:22, when the time is right, I, the Lord, will make it happen.
Salamat, May, na hindi ka sumuko kahit sa sobrang hirap ng long-distance relationship. Napatunayan natin na ang pagmamahalan ay pinagtibay, tiwala at panindigan sa Diyos.
Yes, I remember that time when I prayed God that He would bless me a man who would walk me serving the Lord. Na sana God-fearing at magpagmahal sa pamilya. But how would I know that He is the right one for me, sabi ko pa sa sarili ko. Then God arranged everything to cross our paths and answer our heart's desire. Sadyang kailan lang, ngayon nakaharap na tayo sa isa't isa. Mga pangarap na ating bubuuhin at mga pangakong ating sasambitin na kahit ang COVID-19 ay di makakabitin. And now who would think that I am facing the man of my life? Di, nagpapasalamat ko sa Ginoo na ginhatag kanya sa akon sa intsak ko at iyon. Because for all the reasons, you prove me that you are really my true love. The one that God prepares for me. And likewise, I know that God really prepares for me just for you too.
So for this day, I promise to give you the best of myself, to love with all my heart, without any condition, I promise to grow along with you.
I pledge to honor you, love you, and cherish you as my husband, today and forever. I love you.
I love you.